Hi, my name's Chris Hayden, and I'm the Artistic Director of the Rose Theatre in Kingston. I started this job in January last year, and when I started, I was really excited to spend the whole year really immersing myself in the building, seeing as much work here as possible, meeting as many people, artists, audience, community, participants. And then, of course, in March, that all came crashing to a stop, and I haven't had a chance to do any of that. But it has been an extraordinary privilege and pleasure nonetheless, because this is a beautiful building, and there is an amazing community of people around here, the staff who work here, the artists who work here, and most importantly, the audiences who come here. Most of my time over the last year has been focused on putting together my first season, which I am absolutely thrilled to be able to announce now.
The season kicks off with Leopards, an extraordinary new play by a young writer, Alice Metcalf, which we're co-producing with Francesca Moody.
I will be directing it. It's a thriller, it's very funny, and it has a very, very dark and mischievous heart. I don't want to give too much away, but it's asking really sort of pertinent questions about our moral responsibility for the things we've done in the past. But it's really gripping and just massive fun, and I can't wait to see that on stage in this space. The first show of our family offering is The Smeds and the Smooze, Julia Donaldson's absolutely gorgeous story about two tribes of aliens learning to overcome their prejudice against one another. That will be a world premiere, which will take place at the Rose and is being produced by a brilliant company, Tall Stories. That show will be followed by Seven Pomegranate Seeds, directed by Melly Still and written by Colin Teven, two phenomenal theatre artists, two of the most significant director writers in this country. That is inspired by a number of stories of amazing women from Greek mythology, but it's really contemporary and feels absolutely 21st century, and I think it will be an absolutely fascinating thing to see.
At Christmas, we'll be doing Beauty and the Beast, adapted by Kieran McConville and directed by Lucy Morell, our head of participation. As always with Rose Christmas shows, it's going to bring together professional performers with our young company to create a show that is magical and funny and everything you want at Christmas.
We were meant to do Beauty and the Beast last Christmas, and obviously we couldn't. So this show has been long in the making, long in the preparation, and I've read the first draft. It's gorgeous, and I can't wait to see it on stage. After that, we will be staging Jane Austen's Persuasion, written in a new adaptation by Jeff James and James Yateman, and directed by Jeff. This show originally opened at the Royal Exchange in Manchester 5 years ago, where it was an enormous hit, so I'm really delighted to be reviving it. The reviews it originally got were fantastic. It's a modernization of Jane Austen's story. So it is Persuasion. It's absolutely that story, but it's been reimagined for the 21st century. So it's funny, it's sexy, it's gorgeous, and I think it's going to be a real thrill to see it on stage.
At Easter, I'm delighted to be welcoming A Monster Calls to the Rose stage. This is a production that opened at the Old Vic and has had an incredible life since then. Sally Cookson has directed it. It's magical, it's profoundly moving, and it's deeply, deeply theatrical. It's a thrill to have it on our stage, and I can't wait for you to see it.
And then Caucasian Chalk Circle, again directed by me, adapted by Steve Waters, who's one of our leading playwrights. Caucasian Chalk Circle is one of Brecht's most famous, most accessible, most enjoyable plays. It's the story of a young woman rescuing a child from a war-torn city and her mission to try and save that child and give that child a better life. Essentially, it's a story about finding hope in the aftermath of disaster, and I cannot think of anything more appropriate for the world that we are going into after the pandemic.
I'm also thrilled to say that in spring next year, we will be welcoming back the global smash hit show, Six. This show probably doesn't need any introduction. It's a musical based on the Six Wives of Henry VIII. It's cool, it's funny, it's poppy, it's everything theatre should be, and it sells out every time it comes to us, so book your tickets now.
So those are the shows that I am really, really thrilled to bring you, and I can't wait to welcome you back to the Rose and to share these stories with you.
It's been a really, really difficult year, but this season of work is going to give us something to look forward to, and it's going to present us with real hope for the future as we come out of this time and look to what's next in our lives. I can't wait to welcome you.